So guys, nandito na naman kami ngayon sa Team Paul of Lia. So, pang-apat namin na destination na pinupuntan or tourist spot. Ayan. So, nandito kami ngayon sa Team Paul of Lia, guys. Ayan. Team Paul of Lia. Ayan. So, magpa-picture muna ako, guys. Ayan. Ayan. So, dito naman guys, oh, napakaganda. La Bastos. Yes, Vicky, Bastos. Ayan, oh. So, ayan, napakaganda talaga dito guys. Ayan, meron silang mga statue. Ayan, meron horse. Ayan, meron din fish. So, may tubig pala dito guys. Yung tubig nila guys is, dito ko pala wishing, you throw coins guys. Ilagay niyo yung coins dyan. Tapos mag-wish ka. Bro, ito pala yung sinasabi nila na wishing wish, coin wishing tawag to? Coin wishing?
Basta
wishing yan. Yes. So dito guys na area is meron sila ditong pwede ka dito bumili ng mga snack mo. Gusto ka mag-snack nandito guys. Ayan, no? Meron silang mga paninda dito. Hi, Makoy. Ayan, Makoy. Makoy, anong binibili mo? So, binibili niya is Nova. So, dito guys. Ayan, oh. Punta tayo dito. Ayan, so. Ang kaganda dito guys. Kasi overlooking talaga yung mga area. Lahat ng pinupuntahan namin guys is ang area is overlooking. Ayan, oh. Yan, so in this yan po yung mga sa Cebu. Hi James. Uy.
Hi.
Yan. So punta tayo sa kabila dahil nandun sila si Angel Ann. Yan, so ang ganda dito, Barbie.
Ako nagpunta dito ngayon ako na makiyak dito.
Ah, oh, so first time mo din, Barbie? Okay,
panglimang ano na, oh, panglimang beses na. To.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Sige, hi.
Masyadong hindi na. Ala, so,
yan, guys.
So, panglimang ako masyadong.
Baba ako dahil punta ako dun sa... Yan, nandun sila, oh. So, puntahan natin dun. Ang lawak dito guys, so you know, every area is merong cottage. Yan, merong mga cottage. Yan, merong cottage. You know, meron silang cottage dito guys. So puntahin natin yung mga magandang ka. Pwede ka rin dito mag kanang, anong tawag dun guys, yung gusto nyong makita yung mga views. Meron silang microscope dito. Parang microscope. Ayan o. Ayan. Ayan. So, itry ko guys kung gagana ba ito sa parang wala. Ah, mag-coins ka pala guys. So, lagyan mo ng coins pa tapos para gagana siya. Ayan. Ayan o. Ayan, so puntahan na natin sila guys kasi nandito sila. Ayan. Ayan. So, kagulo na sila dito guys kasi nandito silang lahat. Ayan. So, ayan, may hagdanan. Ayan. Temple of Lia.
Oh, bakit mo sinira?
Ayan. Ang ganda. Ang ganda ng lugar, oh. Ayan. Tuturut, tuturut. Tuturut, tuturut. Tuturut. Yes. Yeah. So, siapa lah si tim Pulau Belia, guys?
Yung mga koleksyon ni Lia Albino Adamo, nakaipon po ito sa 24 chambers ng temple na ito.
So dito guys is meron sila isinulat dito. Temple of Lia instructed is temple in the year 2012 AD as a symbol of the undying love for the Jesusless devolution of Lia Villa Albino Adarna. My wife of 53 years old adopted an architectural and structural design that can withstand time and still appreciated millennium of this temple will be back, will become back a landmark of Cebu. The future generous generations of the Adarna clan coming from the clan of place, the roots natives of all the her lifetime collection are filled in the 24 chambers of the temple, principally for the members of our family who grace her memory. So, ayan guys. This temple serves as a symbol of great love of husband of his very loving wife. Ayan. Ayan guys. So. Chijoro is Adarna. Ayan. So, dito naman tayo. Dahil sasaka tayo dito. Ayan. Yan, ito pala guys. Meron silang suksi. Ayan. Makoy! Makoy! Ayan, so yan guys, bababa naman ako guys. Kasi mag-take picture kami. Kasama ko pa rin yung mga Bukid Squad. Ayan, so yes. Ha? Ayan. So dito naman tayo guys. Babasahin ko ito guys. You know, build this temple in 2008 as a symbol of joy and love and the Jesus devolution of the Lia Albino Adarna may life for 53 years old in honor of lifetime passion. Lia's collection of antiques, books, special objects and memorabilia assembled from our foreign trips are issued or well represented and inside the 24 chambers of the temple. To erect this grand efface at the top of a mountain where it now gracefully rises. The classic and striking architectural design of this temple took its inspiration from a world heritage site that the Fatinum of Grace, an important monument dedicated to of the patron goddess Athena and Admira for more than 2,000 years. Using advanced construction, this technology is simple built to withstand the test of time and hope to reign its grandeur and beauty in the next 3,000 years ago. Chudura is La Adarna Junior. Yes. Oh, ayan guys. If you want to visit there, ang ganda talaga ng lugar. Parang sinasabi nga na This is a temple of Lia kasi para siyang temple, guys. Napakataas. So, ang ganda. Yes, guys. Ayan. So, ayan guys, thank you for watching and keep safe always. God bless. Bye-bye. Ayan, no? Bye-bye.